Good afternoon, everyone. I hope we're ready to start. So while at times when we're being scolded, we might feel that ignorance is bliss, but it surely isn't when it comes to taking your vitamins. My topic today is 5 hidden signs of vitamin A deficiency that you might be ignoring. Feel free to stop me at any point if you have a doubt. Before we dive into deficiency symptoms, let's start with understanding vitamin A a little better. Vitamin A, or retinol, is a fat-soluble organic compound. It is converted in the body from dietary beta-carotene and 3 other carotenoids. Vitamin A is required for our vision and epithelial tissue health. The majority of vitamin A is stored in the liver. Our liver is such a multifunctional organ, isn't it? But the question is, what causes vitamin deficiency in the first place? The normal range of vitamin A is 28 to 86 microgram per deciliter. Spectrum level below this level is considered a deficiency. Normally, it's caused due to a dietary deprivation over a long period of time. So yes, your body gives you enough time to correct your diet before you have to bear the consequences. This deficiency can also result from retinol metabolic errors. These errors can often affect its absorption, storage, and transport. Vitamin A plays a significant role in protecting you from anemia too. It actually has been helping you since your fetal days. If you want to know more about your journey into being born, don't forget to watch our video on what happens when you are born. Getting back to vitamin A, during pregnancy, its demand is higher in the third trimester. If there is any sort of deficiency in its level, it can hamper brain development in the fetus. So don't forget to thank your mama for your smartness. But what are some of the hidden signs our body shows in order to alert us about the deficiency? Number 1. Frequent and persistent skin infections. Vitamin A is responsible for playing an important part in the creation and repair of skin cells. Not taking enough can lead to eczema and other skin problems. You see, dandruff is not the reason behind your acne. This brings us to number 2, dandruff and dry hair. By now, you should have realized how interconnected our health issues are. Hair damage is not always the result of bad weather or shampoo. The reason might also be your preference of junk food over these lovely veggies. I know dreaming about your favorite burger can keep you up all night, but trust me, so can vitamin A deficiency. Number 3, night blindness and dry eyes. In severe cases of retinol deficiency, night blindness is often reported. In a 2005 study, it was reported that vitamin A supplements improved the ability to adapt to darkness by 50% in women over 6 weeks of the treatment. But women have more to do with vitamin A than just the vision. Number 4, infertility and troublesome conceiving. Vitamin A is not only important for the development during pregnancy, but also for becoming pregnant. Its deficiency can lead to infertility in both men and women. Studies done in female rats have confirmed this. It can also lead to miscarriages. A study confirmed low vitamin A levels in women having recurrent miscarriages. Last, but certainly not least, throat infections and mouth ulcers. Nobody likes missing out on delicious food for weeks while we wait for those painful mouth ulcers to heal. But ever thought your diet might be responsible for causing them in the first place? Vitamin A supplements, when given to those in need, can be helpful in treating respiratory tract infections. But excess of anything can be dangerous. So, we have a fun fact for you. A 2003 study showed that vitamin supplements can actually increase the risk of developing throat and chest infections by a whole 8%. Shocked? So were the researchers. But what exactly does excess of vitamins cause? Comment below and keep the conversation going. Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share, and subscribe to Bestie. Wait, What kind of bestie would we be if we didn't tell you about our other awesome videos? Go ahead, choose the left or the right video and enjoy.